Let's get it.
We'll get a Hi.
And you can play with it as we go.
Okay.
I'll introduce you.
All right, cool.
Awesome. Great. Perfect timing. All right, good evening, everyone. How are you feeling tonight? No. How are you feeling tonight? Yeah, it's a little better. We'll see if we can get that popping when we get upstairs. Good. So my name is Mr. Kiefner. I'm John Kiefner, and I'm going to be, unfortunately, your MC tonight. I apologize in advance for all of that. We're going to start off with a little bit of solo music downstairs, a little solo sets downstairs. And as the soloists are coming up and playing, feel free to grab yourself some food, support the Firecrest, grab yourself some raffle tickets over in the corner, check out our merch as you're doing it. Everything that you, all the monies that you give to us today goes directly back into the performers that you see today. So enjoy the show, and we'll see you in a bit.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kiefner. Hi, how are you guys doing tonight? Come on, I want to hear all of you. How are you guys doing tonight? Sweet, alrighty. Well, thank you guys so much for coming, and let's just get this started. Hey, call me back when you get this. When you've got a minute. Really need to talk. Wait, you know what? Maybe just forget it. 'Cause by the time we get this, your number might be blocked. Stay and blah, blah, blah. You just want. Thank you. That song was called Party Favor by Billie Eilish. She's pretty much the main reason why I'm up here on stage playing ukulele and singing for you guys. My name is Annie Barnes, and you guys may know me as the one girl drummer. You know, I do play with a band called Past My Bedtime, but I do enjoy playing a lot of solo stuff as well. I am also writing my own songs right now, so hopefully that will keep going. So anyways, I do love playing covers, and especially Billie Eilish covers, so that's one of them. This next one is called July by Noah Cyrus. Yeah, enjoy. Shout out to Evan Edwards for, you know, letting me hear the song. Yeah, so how you guys feeling tonight? You guys like the songs and everything? You guys enjoying the food? If you guys haven't gotten food yet, there's amazing food in there. So go grab yourself some food. You guys need to eat. I love you too. All right, so, you know, since Christmas is coming up, it's like in a couple days. It's crazy. I decided to, you know, choose to play a Christmas song. So this song is called Winter Things by Ariana Grande. And it even cold outside, not where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves, not even a chance to rain. But my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hey, oh, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, turning the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby. Ooh, 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 ooh. My baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Take me to the ice skating rink downtown. Even though it's 100 degrees, gotta get out. But not ice and no chills, no snowman to build. All of our friends at the beach, but my things. Hey, 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 I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, turning the heat into an ice cold holiday, me just for me and my baby. Just imagine that we're laughing in the cabin, chilling by the fireside. Even though this sun is blasting, we can be wherever as we visualize. Hey, oh, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, turning the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby. Things. Hey, hey, da 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 da. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you again. Thank you guys so much for listening in. Again, my name is Annie Barnes. Thank you.
She's wonderful, isn't she? Give it up one more time for Annie Barnes. Mm-hmm. Look at all these fantastic people in the room, too. I want to give a preemptive thank you for everybody keeping your masks on. That's super helpful to all of us. As Joma's getting himself set up, as a reminder, you're gonna see a couple more people down here playing some solo acts, and then we're gonna migrate our way upstairs to the main stage. Give me a shout or a hand raise or a woo if you've ever been to Rose Hall before. Yeah? Okay, so we got a lot of newbies here. That's fine. That's good. You're gonna experience the sanctuary upstairs. It's beautiful and fantastic, and they're gonna sound wonderful with the help of with Mr. Mark Bengston, who runs sound around these parts. You good? Give Joma a warm welcome, everybody.
How are people doing tonight? Hold on. All right. Thank you very much for coming tonight. I got two songs for you guys. And before anything, I just want to thank my mom, who was able to see me and my brother perform tonight. It's rare that she watches our show. Shout out, Mom. Could you guys give a round of applause for my mother? Love you. Thanks for driving me here. So this first song is by Giveon. It's called Like I Want You. Sometimes I wish you knew, but I disguise the truth. I say I'm happy, but I'm so stuck on us. Mm-hmm. Does your mind play this game too? Think about me and you. I guess I'll just pretend till it all makes sense. Mm-hmm. See you face to face, I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene. But I can't make a scene. See you face to face, I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene. But I can't make it seem like I want you. You. Ooh, even if it's true. It's true. I guess it's overdue. Tell me your point of view. Tell me, am I to blame? You're so good with change. Does your mind play this game too? Think about me and you. I guess I'll just pretend till it all makes sense. See you face to face. I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene. But I can't make a scene. See you face to face. I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene. But I can't make it seem like I want you. You. Even if it's true. Even if it's true. There's no reason to believe I'll save us now. If you really love me, say it now. Why is it so hard to figure out? I need you every day, believe it when I say it. Like I want you. You. Even if it's true. If it's true. Thank you. Could we get more reverb, please? Mr. Bellamy, on the guitar too. Oh, this is my last song, I guess. It's a little Post Malone. It's true that all that you know is all that you are. They say that it's hard and you want it more. Fuck off and pour another drink. Tell me what you think. You know that I'm too drunk to talk right now. You put your cigarette out on my face. So beautiful. Please, woman, don't break your back for me. I'll put you out of your misery. Tell me that it's all okay. I've been waiting on this all day. Call me in the morning. Tell me how last night went. I'm here. But don't count on me to stay a little longer if you convince me. Tell me all the things that you have against me. Every time we make up, the truth is fading. Everybody's blind when the view's amazing. Damn, who are we right now? Can we have a little conversation? Figure it out with no intoxication. We're never wrong, where is the motivation? We're never wrong, how the hell we gonna make it? Maybe we're used to this. Tell me, what are we to do? It's like we only play to lose. Chasing pain with an excuse. I love that shit and so do you. But don't break your back for me. I'll put you out of your misery. Tell me that it's all okay. I've been waiting on this all day. Call me in the morning. Tell me how last night went. I'm here, but don't count on me to stay.
Give it up one more time for Joma, everybody. Sounds wonderful. He's new to us this year, all the way from Bahrain with his brothers, and I'm so grateful that he's here and a little upset that he decided to come here his senior year and we don't get any more of that. Like, come on, Joma, right? As these two are getting set up, I wanted to give a second and make a quick plug that if you'd like to win this beautiful new guitar, not new car, lightly used, maybe fairly used, but it sounds good. I played it. Guitar is all signed by everybody who gets up on stage tonight. There are raffle tickets in the back. You can see Madison, and you can take home the bow, too. So enjoy. Here comes Sydney and Jenna.
Okay, our first song is going to be Make It to Me.
My mind runs away to you with a thought I hope you'll see. Can see where it's wandered to, but I know where it wants to be. I'm waiting patiently, though time is moving slow. I have one vacancy. I'm waiting patiently, though time is moving slow. I have one vacancy, and I wanted you to know that you're make it to me.
Okay, so that song was by Sam Smith, and this song is a song I wrote, and it's called For Some Reason. It's a little bit funny the way you treat me. One second you love me, and the next you don't wanna talk to me. I don't know what I keep doing wrong. My heart says nothing at all. I just want you to treat me the way I treat. It's not fair that you do what you do. You're breaking me in two. But for some reason, I love you. For some reason, for some reason, for some reason, I'm hooked on you. I don't know what love is, but love's not supposed to feel like this, and you know it too. Accuse me of cheating, think I'm with another dude. You must not know, all I think about is you. You just twist it around. It's not fair that you do what you do. You're breaking me in two. But for some reason, I love you. For some reason, for some reason, for some reason. It's not the end. I just forgot the words. I'm sorry. Okay, that can be the end. I'm sorry. It's okay. I'm sorry. I messed that up. But my next song is with Joma, whatever he is. I'm sorry.
It's okay. You don't have to say sorry. It's fine like this. I just want to apologize real quick. My fingers are not working tonight, but it's really great to see all of you here. I want to thank our music teachers, Mr. Kiefner and Mr. Bellamy. That's you. It feels great to gather after quarantine and COVID and, you know, letting some kids have some fun. Thank you, Mr. Bellamy. And I want to greet everybody here an early Merry Christmas. Right, Jenna?
Yes.
So we ready? I'm going to run it one time. Let's wait for it. Thank you. We're good. We're good. No, we're not.
Oh, hey, you don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing, and it don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. Ooh. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. Oh, I just want to see. I just want to see how beautiful you are. You know that I see. Star, where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
It's the sunrise. Those brown eyes, you're the one that I decide. When we wake up, yeah, yeah, and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. Here we go.
You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the sun, all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine on my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a
going.
Oh, oh, oh,
let's go.
Best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you?
Oh, whoops.
Keep it going for Jenna and Drum, everybody. Come on. That was so good. That was so good. Yeah. Someone said before Jenna started that they were going to make, that she was going to make them cry, and it might have been me. I apologize. Come on up, Evan.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is exciting, people. I've had this show in my mind for a little while now, and I'm going to thank them a bunch of times, but especially Chris Merkley, Mark Bankston, who run this space here, the McNeils, who have been gracious enough to let them use this space virtually rent-free. We also double up, as Evan's getting set up, I guess I could talk to you a little bit, but this space also doubles up as a recording studio, too. So in all of those rooms back there are a bunch of sound booths that are a couple of our high schoolers have been learning how to run a live theater, how to run recorded stuff too. And so if anyone is interested in doing a little bit of recording with Mark Bankston himself, who you will hear upstairs later, he's remarkable. Have I talked enough?
Yeah.
Fantastic. I did a good job. Here's Evan, everybody. Make her feel welcome.
Hello? Okay, there it is. Okay, cool. You don't know why I'm upset, neither do I. I'm fine if you let me be alone when I cry. Never really talk much, keep it inside. To find someone who cares is getting harder to find, yeah. We should be dancing in the sun. It's hard when everything is numb. I'd like to try and feel okay. So if I call, what would you say? Hello, 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 oh, oh. Hello, 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 oh, oh. Hello.
That song was Hello by Role Model. And then I'm gonna sing a Christmas song that's like slightly too high for me, so if I mess up again, don't yell at me. Yeah.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart thank you.
forgot the chord, sorry.
Through the years we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star.
Everybody, keep it going forever and everybody. Yes, wonderful. So this is just part one of our show tonight. Part two, when the full bands come in, is going to happen upstairs. That music is going to start in about 5 to 8 minutes. You can find those very, very steep, very many steps to that door right over yonder. Go ahead and make your way upstairs if you'd like to hear some of our next stage. And then I'll see you in a couple minutes.